Dear students, our topic today is about the articles. I have many times told you that articles are basically demonstrative adjectives. These are basically demonstrative adjectives. But before discussing what is a demonstrative adjective, we have to learn that what is an adjective. An adjective is a word that shows the quality of noun, and the word that shows the quality of noun, like he is a good boy. This is a sentence. He is a good boy. And this boy is here now. And this good is here adjective. Why? Because this good, that is the good, shows the quality of noun. What type of boy, what kind of boy this is, whether he is a good, he is a bad. This good or bad, it is called the adjective. So, adjective, I once again repeat to you, adjective is a word that shows the quality of noun. Do you understand? Adjective is a word that shows the quality of noun. This quality can be a good quality or even it can be a bad quality. Suppose I have written here, he is a good boy. Sahil is a good boy. Shiva is a good girl. This good, this boy, Shiva, he, etc. This good is the adjective because this word shows the quality. Similarly, he is a bad boy. He is an intelligent boy. He is a tall boy. He is a dark boy. He is a fat boy. All these things, tall, dark, fat, etc. All these things are the adjectives. So, in short, I once again repeat you that adjective is a word that shows the quality of noun. And this adjective has many types. And among those types, one is the demonstrative adjective. Our topic is not today about the adjectives, but it is about the articles. And as the articles are basically demonstrative adjectives, so I have to tell what is an adjective. So demonstrative adjective, these articles are basically demonstrative adjectives, and a demonstrative adjective is one. Demonstrative adjective is one which means which person or thing is meant as. So, a demonstrative adjective, which is the type of adjective, which is one among the types of adjective. Adjectives have probably 7 types. And among those types, one is the demonstrative adjective. And demonstrative adjective is one. Or we can say it is an adjective which means which person or thing is meant. Not mean which person or thing is meant. Demonstrative adjective is one which means which person or thing is man. Demonstrative adjective shows us which person or which thing the about whom we are saying any kind of quality, about whom we are discussing any kind of qualities, whose quality, whether he is a person, whether he is a thing. Suppose in person I will say you, he is a tall man. That means he is the pronoun and tall is the adjective. I have a pen in my hand. It is a white pen. This pen is the thing and it is adjective. It is denoted by this color that it is of white color. So, in short, I will say you that an article is a demonstrative adjective. And a demonstrative adjective is one which means which person or thing is man. As this boy that girl third one these apples so we can say this that these all the three words these are the demonstrative adjective because this word or I can say these words in the three sentences they show us which person or which thing we are pointing out we are telling out what are the things about whom we mean this is the demonstrative adjective but our topic is articles articles mean a and the these are itself these are demonstrative adjectives but generally they are called as generally they that means a and that are called as articles. So, we came to our topic that is the articles. Once again, I will repeat you, articles are basically demonstrative adjectives. And demonstrative adjective is one which says us, which tells us about which is the person or which is the thing that we mean, that we meant. Suppose this boy, that girl, these apples. In the three sentences, this, that and these three words are the demonstrative adjective. And article, which is itself a demonstrative adjective, but a and the basically I have told you these are the demonstrative adjectives but they are generally called as the articles so our topic is the article These are of two types. First one is the definite article. Indefinite article. Indefinite article we have only one word, one, that is the. Why that? In indefinite article, we have two words. That is a and. So in total, we have three words only, which we say these are the articles. Articles are of two types. One is the definite article and another is the indefinite article. In a definite article, we have only one word. That is the. In other words, we can say definite article is only the. That is considered as definite article. While as the other type, which is indefinite article, it includes a and an. The definite article the definite article that is the makes a general thing in makes a general thing as a particular. That is, if we have a general noun, general thing, suppose boy, if we will say boy, it is common. It is common now. But when we will introduce the article, definite article, the with this boy, we can say the boy as boy, it is any boy, any boy. That means it is common. It is common. When we say boy, or we say a boy, it is common, it is any boy. But when we use the definite article that with the boy, we say the boy, it is a special boy, it is a particular boy, that means it becomes proper. In other words, we can say that the definite article that makes a general thing, a general person, a general noun, a particular, a common noun can be changed into particular or proper noun with the definite article that. Thanks for today.